For the month of November, Ballet A has three new skills: chasse en tournant, a single pirouette en dehors, and battement et rondi.
Let's start with our chasse en tournant. We're going to conduit the foot in the front. Our arm comes in front of the heart. The other arm comes out to second. You're going to do a chasse en tournant, and the foot crosses in front. You'll come up, and it comes back out to the side. We're going to go a little faster. Chasse en tournant, find your spot. Chasse en tournant, chasse en tournant. Raylan, can you please show us a chasse en tournant, starting from this corner? Tendu the leg, keeping that arm up in a good clean second. Find a spot. Keeping those legs straight and those arms clean. Just make sure the arms are here when you're doing the turn, not still here. This is a prep. This is where they need to be when you're actually doing the move. So again, chasse en tournant, tendu the leg in the direction you are going, arm in first, arm in second. Find your spot, come up and out, up and out. Chasse en tournant. And a single pirouette en dehors. En dehors means to travel out, en dedans means to travel in. So a pirouette en dehors is to the outside shoulder. Start in fifth, arms in first, tendu to the side, prep to the back foot on the ball of your foot, arms here, find a spot, come up, and land behind you. Raylan, please show us a pirouette en dehors. Start in first, keeping the legs turned out. So when you pick that back leg up to do the pirouette, you're not coming here to parallel, you're staying turned out. Make sure this foot stays here for your pirouette and you don't release it before you face front again. You don't want to come to the corner and go ahead and come down and finish here and step behind yourself. You want it to stay to your knee the entire time you're going in your circle. So again, prepare yourself. Find a spot to stare at the entire time you're turning. Tendu. Prep behind yourself. Come up and land behind yourself. Single pirouette en dehors. And now our battement arrondi. Let's start with the ballet bar. One hand on the bar. Feet in first position. A battement is a kick. A rondi means around. So this battement is going to come up and around yourself and close back down behind you. Arm here in first. When the battement begins, the arm comes up over your head into fifth position. First position, battement, a rondi, close back into fifth, arm in first, bring it back around, battement, a rondi, and fifth. The difference between a battement et rondi and a rond de jambe en l'air is that the battement is above 90 degrees. A rond de jambe en l'air is here, the battement is here. It is higher. So again, Raylan, please show us a battement et rondi, making sure your legs are turned out the entire time. Again, making sure you're traveling through this hip and that it stays down when you transition from the back to the front. You don't want your hip up in the air, you want it down, seated in your hip. Again, start in first. When you do the battement, the arm rises to fifth position. When you finish, it comes back down to first. One more time, battement et rondi. First position, arm in first, battement around, fifth, battement around, and